Angela Men, or number three, Zach Douglas. I know where this kid doesn't practice at all. He comes out, he rocks it out, and counts, he shoots 75. Pretty much gave all that shot. He gave us a counterpoint. Without Zach Douglas, we kind of, you know, like, kid, what the hell, what's going on? So many determining factors. From our championship ritual, to a more modest, quiet, going through here. Everyone on the Kings off team. Even Tony Serrano, our alternate captain, helped us for that number one victory at conference for our first ever NIB All-American Tournament.
You know, really, I think it was getting down to the putting green and anything within about 50 yards. We really wanted that dialed in, and making those three putts down to two and two and one. Really, you know, just a stroke to go down the score.